high volume.
Video. This is a travel vlog, but today is the 22nd of June. I'm traveling in like a few days time, so I figured let me just start off this vlog today because I do have visitors later on today. Also, you know, I just figured now I'm packing, I'm sorting out things, my luggage and whatnot. So yeah, I'm actually leaving in like 2 days. So this vlog will probably come up by the time you guys see this vlog. Just know what's in the sekai. Anyways, the time is 12 and I'm having a burrito. Yeah, I got this burrito from High Life. You can basically get these burritos even from 7-Eleven. This is just like the chicken burrito. And then I'm having my glass of water. So the past week I had to wrap things up at work. We signed our contracts on Friday. I got my ARC done. I extended my ARC. If you guys didn't know, you can extend your ARC and then they can give you an ARC that is going to be up to date for like 6 to 7 months. And I already booked my appointment at the Home Affairs. If you guys didn't know, you need to book your appointments online prior. I mean, they do take walk-ins, but it's better, apparently it's better if you just book online. Mina mangifika lapha, if there's a way ngizopha umuntu drinking ngingene fast and quick, get it over and done with, because phela ekhaya siyazi ukuthi kumele u coffee drink mafuna izinto zakho zisheshe. Anyways, so yeah, I just did this hair. I've had this hair for like 5 years, but I didn't like it for the most part because I felt like the volume was not giving. But today I was like, let me just zhuzh up this hair and see how I feel, because last time I washed it, I was like, I'll probably take it home and give it to my sister. And then today I was like, actually, I really like this hair and I think I just need to fix the dye and it should be good to go. So I'm going to see what color I like. I was thinking gray. So yeah, let's just do that and then yeah, enjoy the vlog. Also, we got to 4,000 subscribers this morning and I'm so grateful to you guys. Thank you so much for your consistent support, to those who continuously watch my videos. I really do appreciate your support. So I will be doing a giveaway and I will share somewhere somehow in this video how to obviously participate in the giveaway, 4,000 subscribers giveaway, because I feel like it's time for me to start giving back to you guys. And yeah, so look into the description box if you want to see more about the giveaway, and I will definitely be sharing on my Instagram and my TikTok as well. So let's head over to the bedroom, start getting things done, and yeah, I'll see you guys later on in the vlog.
it's the sunflower seed. Yeah, it's nice.
Okay, let's go.
It's not gonna be much, like it's just like jumping off, hopping in. I mean, I'm stressing, I said Josie, but I know you're in Sobona Connie. Eh? Yeah, vlogger. Girls looking snatched. Lalalani, ni balama awa, manje ngizani balana ma awa, ngizani ukufika lapho ningithengele bouquet yama rose. Ningangiphoki. Lubani ngizani ngangiphoki. Eh? I'm making it for Farley. Do you know what is that? In a few days time, my sister, I'm gonna bring this for you. This is called a chicken teriyaki. Gizanenzela ama wings. I'm gonna bring this home and then gizanenzela ama chicken wings. Nangalenders. Gabuya indengzon pegela yona. Now I'm gonna put the pesto rosso. Can you see? Flavor. I want some flavor and I want some pizzazz. So this is a pesto, a tomato and basil pesto. Taste test. Okay, this is improvised, Vel.
Timer, your hand. Go. A famous superhero. Spider-Man.
Thank you.
Right around the wrong time. Can't say we didn't try.
She's a sister of someone who died. He used to bleach himself until he died.
Jackson. Outside he dead, but not.
Sun. The sun.
Thank you. He now was ruling what?
The Nazi. At the book, the Nazi.
I'm a black jack. Okay. I'm not cold.
He's cold.
Hey loves, so I'm all dressed up, ready to leave the house. I want to show you guys properly. I think the lighting is better here. did my skincare routine, and yeah, so I am about to take down the big luggage, and then I'm going to also take out the trash, come back, pray, and then leave. Ah, I'm excited! Ah! I'm so happy. So I'll see you guys later on. Hey, to come check me, all the shit getting messy. Met my mom in the deli. She was ready, she was ready, she was on it. Ready, ready, I was on it. Heavy, heavy. Check why you so sexy. She fell in love when she met me. Tell your ex to come check me. All the shit getting messy. Dag. Felt like I had to. Think how you put your boys together so perfect, bitch. I'm playing Scrabble. I be just playing with them bitches. I live and I dabble. They don't got beef with you, girl. This ain't the reason to tag you. I'm from the bottom like gravity. Rap beef, I'm a battle. Fobby, it's natural. Hey, brand new drip. I need a brand new bitch. B50, E-Class. Jerry got a brand new whip. Get the fencing on me, no big box, send a message to him, ayy. When I step up on him, gotta shoot with me, he better do him like that. I put the work to him, he be running fast, and he better do him like that. But you can never get away. They know I'm heavy on the strays. I'm probably moving with the trays. Getting boomy in the way. I put the shooters in your face. Ayy, body, and lace. I'm all over the place. So, I am currently chilling inside the lounge and I am waiting to board, obviously, so I'm just gonna quickly show you guys around. And I don't feel like eating anything. I feel like I'm just like I feel like get inside the airplane, so yeah, I'm not sure if I want to tie my hair. I hope Nyangi's wears because I'm trying to not make noise, but anyways, so yeah, I think I'm gonna tie my hair because later on I'm gonna tie my hair because it's no longer straight. This is wavy, it's a body wave week. But anyways, so yeah, I'm excited, and let me actually check over team what time is my boarding time so I can know how much time I have here. And then I can have enough time to walk, but I'll give myself like 15 minutes to walk to the boarding gate. No need to rush because I'm sitting down, and obviously I could just order food and stuff, but I feel like I don't want to eat because I'm totally panuin gelmet. And when I get to Hong Kong, it's just going to be like a brief jump off, hop in kind of flight. So I'll show you guys I'm boarding in like 30 minutes, so I need to keep it very brief here. No, I'm lying. I'm boarding in like an hour. I need to read my time properly. Lana, it's 8:35. It's Katmandu 7:05. So I still have like an hour to kill. So yeah. So I'm gonna put back my things here because here I have my ID, my cards. No, I'm lying. My ID is not here. Let me put my ID here, and then yeah, so this is like red, emergency, important. And I'm also gonna put my boarding passes here as well. There's three of them because I'm a commuter. I'm gonna travel from here to, let me get like this so you guys can see me. So I'm gonna travel from here. So I'm gonna travel from here to Hong Kong, and then Hong Kong to Doha, and then Doha to Johannesburg. So yeah, should be okay. I'm looking forward to that, and yeah, I'm excited. I'm anxious. I'm excited. For the most part, I'm really excited. I cannot wait to be home. Like, yes, I really cannot wait to be home. So let me just stop talking and let me go wash my, I want to wash my hands. So I'm about to go down to my boarding gate, and yeah, I love the lighting here. Oh my god. July, is it going to be like I'm so annoyed? I'm just sending a Christmas message, fine, for it takes next year, it means more money and stuff, but I'm annoyed because in budget, I'm going to have an extra 5,000 to 6,000 rands. Man, hall. Doha. So I just freshened up and I'm about to find my boarding gate because there's no information actually at the transfer screen. There's no information, so I'm about to just quickly try to figure that out and then we're gonna catch up later. So you guys, I just got to Durban. I just got to King Shaka. Tired is an understatement. Like, I'm exhausted. Haibo. Cannot wait to be home. I truly cannot wait to be home. Haibo. In Joburg, I couldn't even vlog because everything was just going sideways. Like, okay, well, maybe that's a bit of a stretch. A good connecting flight. Everything went smoothly or as planned. However, I was just like feeling a bit anxious. But I'm here in Durban. Durban isn't as cold as Johannesburg. So yeah, let's talk later when I get home.
Of employment is actually created from small businesses. Enterprises, you're the ones that are the backbone of employment in this country. You stand as the backbone of the country. Employment does not exist. How else are people supposed to be employed? Private sector is limited. Public sector is extended. The majority of people, but it's been limited in space as well. So do you know where the next thing of employment opportunity is?